Hey guys, what's up? Reese here. I've been doing some work today on my 1967 Volkswagen Beetle, and the last thing I have to do is I have to do something on the speedometer, and that will involve taking the speedometer out. So I thought I'd make a quick video to show you guys how to get the speedometer out of your vintage Volkswagen. It's not a hard process at all, but just if you've never done it before, you might be a little confused and not sure what to do. So this is that. I'm going to do it by pictures, not by video, and then I'll also have text, just because it's kind of hard to get the camera set up to get a good look at what I'm doing. So I'll just have, you know, just like pictures and say, hey, step one, blah, 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 step two, blah, blah, blah. So yeah, let's do this.